And it's whipped past Appleton, and Lowry will try to track that one down. Jets with another change. And Artemi Kanayazev is there. He came over from San Jose in a trade for Leon Gavanka. He wears number 65 as it's played into the zone. Rasmus Kupari, his second game. And Bauer and Klapka spoke in the warm-up, and I thought they might scrap. A couple of big guys. Klapka 6'8", and Bauer is a rugged customer. So they get at it early. And a left hand, a heavy one there from Bauer.
This is a statement from Tyrel Bauer, the former Seattle Thunderbird, as he switches up. And he's heavily outsized in this one, but he's holding his own. As this one was pre-planned, you find different ways to get noticed. And there's about 12,000 people in here notice Bauer right now.
And that's a long one. They appreciate the early scrap. Bauer with 103 minutes of penalties in 47 games with the Moose last year.
I mentioned earlier he was a Seattle Thunderbird, and he took that team to the Western Hockey League final, where they lost against the Brad Lauer's Edmonton Oil Kings in that season. And you can see right off the bench at the blue line, both guys talked about this in warm-up. I saw them have a little chat. You wondered if they were buddies or if they were lining something up. Well, here's your answer. And Bauer was the captain for 2 years in Seattle. This is a guy that, if he makes it to the NHL, he'll do it the hard way. He's not blessed with a ton of skill, and I mean that with all due respect, but he is a character person.